Well, Peter said that he's very tired. So he's heading home. Who knows what's gonna happen. Yeah, take that off. Take a shower.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Blizzard Rag.
That's so creepy. Aw, that means the alien is looking after him. Oh shit. Does he have a tracker? Oh, don't tell me we're gonna play with her again. Of course. Of course. I mean, sorry that I'm moaning, but yeah, I don't enjoy playing with her that much.
Copy that.
Oh, so Mary Jane, you've got these powers. You can see people through the walls. Wow. Maybe Peter gave her some DNA?
I see what that was.
Can't go out the windows. Downstairs is my only shot.
Okay, oh yeah, just to make sure so
Where
we go.
Are you, Peter?
Hey, you've reached Peter. it's good enough.
Oh my god, there's so many.
What's the status?
Kitchen clear. Checking laundry.
Looks like it's not just the spider living here.
We've got a hunter down!
If they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement.
Okay, where's the entrance?
Please don't squeak. Thank you.
Search the basement.
Needs workbench.
And Pierre, you got so much space in here.
Street over.
H3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do.
Anyone gets curious,
dead boy.
Oh, what is this?
Nothing gets in the way.
So, okay. Shocker. Turn around. Can I go through?
Keep headed toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
Another two. Come on.
Who took out each two?
Unclear. Just stick to your areas. If we find anything in the house, I'll tell you.
Copy.
No instructions? No, no. Oh yeah.
Stand by. I'm investigating.
I mean, that's, you know, electricity. It's pretty loud.
Hey, the hell's going on out there?
Do you be-
Don't tell me to shush. Get inside. Stay quiet.
He's heading for the construction area.
Pete's up ahead in that new construction.
Make sure you do not hit him with more than two balls.
He's changing. I think we'll need more than
two balls.
Listen up. The spider's not alone. That damn woman from the zoo is helping him. She took out everyone in the house.
I'll skin her myself.
After the spider has been caught.
More things go wrong, more excited.
Where did that come from?
Unplanned. Wild.
They are everywhere. Come on. Nah, that would be too easy, huh? So I gotta go over there. How about just cut the edges? Oh no, the robots.
Checking it out.
This is risky.
No.
Come on, man.
I think Pete went this way.
Maybe we should just go loud and wake everyone up here. Really flush the spider out.
It would be madness.
But fun. We're losing time. The spider will keep moving.
He can't run forever.
On my way there.
Bugger all.
Hope Pete's still behind there.
That house,
my hunters, you have been stalked by that woman this whole night as you tracked the spider. When you find him, she will be nearby.
underestimate her.
I know what she is. A sheep, not a wolf.
Team 5 hasn't reported in yet. Away from them when they're here. Yeah.
I have to make ruckus.
Stand by. I'm investigating.
There will be a fight between them.
Sorry I'm late. The hell's going on with Pete?
He's not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like, he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
I'm on it, MJ. I'm on it.
Oh. fall from a bike is nasty if you don't wear any leather.
I don't see Pete.
Trust me, I know.
Wait! I just want to talk.
Exactly, why is he running? This is like a biggest show of right now.
Stop! You're gonna flood the tunnel!
I don't even know why she got scared.
Peter, you have to be.
Any updates, MJ? How's everything going in there?
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I don't... I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try!
I love this. Oh shit!
Yeah! Ah!
It's possible.
You're welcome.
Oh shit.
I wasn't trying to hurt you! Don't look!
That's scary actually.
The whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
And he's
how
back.
Did I end up sleeping on a park bench? And why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life?
Yeah, it's a good question.
Your dreams, though.
Looks Mary like Venom took over and Peter was asleep.
I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back. Please.
I wonder if Harry really needs the suit. I mean, if I keep it, the city's a better place. Everyone benefits. Everybody wins when Spider-Man's
right.
At his best, right?
Okay, thank you
and
very
Norman's
much.
A smart
I'll see
guy.
You later.
I'm sure he'll figure out a different cure.